To be a revolutionary is to love your life enough to change it. To choose struggle over exile. To risk everything. With only the glimmering hope of a new world to win.
Alan, it's me.
Good morning, Ben. What's the guy? How are you?
I'm good. Huh? My wife's in need of nutrition. You got any of that?
Of course. Go in.
So, you have any work today?
No. All the ditches have been dug. Why? You got anything?
No. I'm sorry.
That's all right. I got plans today anyway. Alan, do you have a phone card for me?
I have only one.
For you?
Do you still have electricity?
Yeah, but we're passed into a building down a block, so I don't know how long that's gonna last.
Well, I will pray for you and your wife, and you have a good day, okay?
Thank you.
day, okay?
Frank Winters. I didn't think I'd see you here.
Yeah, you did. So, this is it, huh? You can call me Mr. Shackleton. I wish I could have met with you all sooner, but it just wasn't possible. Before I go into any more detail, I just want to make sure that everyone here is clear. Very clear. No illusions about what we're doing here today. All of us once swore the same oath, to defend our country's freedom against all enemies, foreign and domestic. We all believed in this. We believed it enough to risk our lives. Ask yourselves, are you still willing to take that risk?
This might be a weird question, but have you ever killed anyone?
I mean, you knew it was you that killed them, and no one else.
We've been informed that Homeland Security is planning a raid for this afternoon, somewhere south of Highland Village. They're going to be taking entire families to hold and interrogate, searching for people like us. But gentlemen, I don't want to state the obvious. We cannot allow this to happen.
I just want to be sure that this doesn't feel any different to you.
Why would it?
What starts today won't end quickly. And some of us will not be around to see the end.
They aren't like us.
Hope for a better life.
Thank you.
From this day forth, we cross a line. Those that make peaceful revolution impossible make violent revolution inevitable.